A United Airlines flight from Germany was forced to return to the airport after the toilet broke and leaked into the cabin. Though it's the perfect punishment for people who take their shoes off on planes.